I'll ask you the hard one first. I mean, not many of us realize making the final is the most difficult task of all. You make the final, then what happens in the last 2 points? I mean, and is it mental or is it something you are working on? And just tell me what, because we've spoken several times after the final and you've been heartbroken.
Well, I think, you know, coming to the finals is a very big thing, rather than losing in the first round and second round. But coming to the finals and, you know, life is like ups and downs always there in life. So sometimes you might win and sometimes you might lose. So for me, it's like I give my 100%. The most important thing is you have to win your, you have to give your 100%. Winning and losing is secondary, but the most important thing is I think you have to just do your best. You know, there are many people who might lose in the finals, but there are many matches where I actually won. You know, losing is not that everything is over, but I think you have to come back much more stronger, learning from your mistakes.
Gopi, before I go to Srikanth, when Sindhu plays a world championship match like the way she did in 2017 in Glasgow, as a coach, how do you get her back? Because the whole world has seen 104 minutes, 73 short rallies. To sort of lose that kind of a final, how do you get her back after that tournament?
Well, it's quite depressing when you lose a close final. But the fact is that as an athlete, you cannot, whether it's be a win or a loss, you can't just hang on to it for a long period of time. You don't have that luxury because the circuit goes on. And the sooner you forget, the better it is for you. So I think as much as you put effort into the match to win it, it's very important psychologically that you put a lot of effort to forget it as well. And yes, it is depressing, but we cannot let the losses hamper our chances to win the next time. And as Sindhu said, there's a few finals she has lost. You have to count the fact that she has reached the finals, feel happy about it, move on, learn from your mistakes and possibly not do them the next time. And it's a process of continuous improvement, which I think is the end result of it. And the sooner you forget, the better it is for the future.